But what really knocked me out was the cheap sunglasses.